Here's a quick video on setting up the Racket video language on GNU Guix, or using the GNU Guix package manager. You'll see here in Racket, I have now the FFmpeg library in my search path, or search directories, and this is done with this Guix package definition. This is just inheriting from Racket and adding FFmpeg to the inputs, and then also adding FFmpeg to this phase, which edits the Racket configuration file. Here's an example of the Racket video language. Here's just a short transition between a blue video and a green video. And here is the output.